I described more my personal relationship with him, which had different facets, and also watching him close up, almost like an assistant sometimes, which I thought might be of interest to others. Yeah. There was some tension at the end, and I thought there was a closure. Yeah. In the first book, I talk about how he was uncomfortable with me being a Catholic and a Teochew. Sometimes I sense he knew what I knew about his thinking. I don't want to make this point too strongly, but I thought it was a very interesting relationship from which I benefited enormously. It's a complex man. It's such a privilege to have known a historical figure and worship at close range in his later years. I heard that when he was younger, he was much more a terror. But I had a sense of his strong leadership qualities, let me put it that way.